next time on the
Icebreaker Show.
Isaiah sits down with the one and only Remi Schaber, the only girl high school baseball player in Memphis.
You won't find another player like Lausanne Remi Schaber.
Pretty good velocity on the mound, very mature in the baseball world.
She's throwing one of the hardest on the team and got a great curveball.
Yes, she. Remi Schaber is the only girl playing high school baseball in Memphis.
If I'm good enough to play and help and get wins, then I think I'm good enough to play.
It was cool with Chris Mitchell, head coach at Lausanne Collegiate.
For me, it didn't really matter, male, female. I mean, we're in the process of building a program.
He was impressed.
And I'd already seen her play, so it was absolutely.
I was nervous for it at first. You know, first couple practices, I didn't really say much to a lot of people, but they really accepted me.
Remy's really showed us that talent comes in all forms. Now she's shutting out a bunch of boys.